from Chicago's number one news. ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 5 starts right now.
And a lot of dads are enjoying treats right now thanks to Fresh Farms, Illinois Treasurer Maria Pappas, and media personality Candace Jordan. They teamed up to give away hundreds of boxes of chocolate truffles to fathers in what they called random gifts of kindness. They started on North Michigan Avenue and then went to the Real Men Cook event to give more truffles to dads there.